I'm Mary. I'm 11 years old. I'm studying in Pupudo. Last weekend was rest. On Saturday morning, I cooked with my grandmother. Then I watched TV. On Saturday afternoon, I played tennis with my brothers. Next, I went to market. On Sunday morning, I listened to music. Next, I cooked in the afternoon. I read a book. Next, I drank a cup of milk. Goodbye.